You. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they doing? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Rayloff, Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain.
I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Helmar.
Stay close to the wall!
enemy prisoner! Stay close! Bela, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping now. Still coming.
You're not stopping us this time.
Keep your eyes on it.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard. With me, prisoner. Let's go. We've got to get inside. Now! Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Gotta get that armor on. Get that sword a few squares.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Be a way out down this way. Look out! Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Hey! Over here!
Imperial dog!
Done then? This way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago.
Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can.
Take all my things, please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way.
This way.
the way out, so let's see where this goes. Sean, I'm sure the others will find another way out. Giant snakes. Let's take our time. I think we can sneak by her if we're careful. Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. We might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
The closest town from here is Riverwood.